Hey guys, welcome back to more Spyro the Dragon, and we're on the balloon to the Beastmakers world. I didn't end the last part in the Beastmakers because I had to save because that's where I was last playing, and I didn't want to restart again. But anyway, here's the Beastmakers homeworld. We have 300 gems and 2 dragons. Wow, we're over halfway done with this game in terms of gems and percentage. So let's do this. Let's just wander about and try to see if we can find some stuff. The gimmick here is there will be some electric flooring that these guys are going to piss you about with and try to turn on to hurt you. So just take them out to make sure that doesn't happen. Like that. We're not going to be going to any levels until I clear up the whole world first. Oh, Bruno!
Nasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Damn, this world really is the Beastmakers, because all the dragons here kind of look like giant beasts. Okay, I think we're done here, should move on. Baby, you're a firework. Ow. I guess that's what I get if I tried to sing poorly. Pig! Or, no wait, I thought they were warthogs actually. They call me Mr. Pig! Ah. A thumbs up for whoever is able to get the reference. But you know, they have dragon wings on. What kind of dragon pig are there? Okay, you're just a random bit of terrain. Sorry, I thought you were a bad guy. I could have swore this again. That level's gonna be a pain when I get to it. Yeah, I could have sworn there was like a tree enemy, unless that's a different Spyro game. I think I'm thinking of 3. Oh, I've actually progressed. I shouldn't be here yet. Anyway, did anyone take part in the Splatoon Global Test Fire at the weekend? Cause I did. Granted, there was a lot of hiccups where I got in one game, then I just wasn't getting back in anymore. But after the hour, it was extended, and then everyone was able to play again. Honestly, I really like Splatoon actually. I'm actually thinking about. Well, actually, I don't actually know why I'm saying anyone enjoy the Global Test Fire. Because by the time this goes up, this is like part 10. By the time this goes up, Splatoon is already out. So, has anyone been enjoying Splatoon? Oh, Cletus.
Spyro, it's great to see you, but I've got to go.
Has anyone been enjoying Splatoon? Because I certainly have. I've already completed the game. No, I'm not gonna say that. Not even I believe I could pull that off. But yeah, I played the global test fight, and it actually was really fun. I'm pretty okay at the game. I wouldn't say I'm the best because it's one of those shooter kinds of games and I'm not the best player at shooter games. But it really is a lot of fun. As of the time of this recording, I cannot wait for the game to come out. But as of the upload, I'm enjoying the game so much. So really, it doesn't. Ah, oh, I thought I could get through that. That was a screw up. That was a screw up on my part. I will take full responsibility for that. Sorry, Spyro. You just got electroshocked because of my incompetence. Ow, and I hit a tree. I'm actually trying to think how many worlds there actually are left. I think this is world 4, and if there is 5 worlds, then I'm nearly done. Oh gee. Oh god. If this guy doesn't say Nasty's World, then I still have 2 more left after this. Cray. Okay, he doesn't actually tell you where to go. But I need to rescue 50 dragons, and I have 48. Okay, so once I rescue 50 dragons, I'll go to him again and see exactly where he'll take me. So, how have you been liking the Spyro LP so far? I've been wanting to do this game for a bit, but I think I'm doing it. I wanted to hold off on doing this because it's one of those more peaceful games, but I decided to do it now. Okay, I need to land on there. I decided to do it now because why the fuck not? I mean, this is still technically part of the lineup of games I played as a kid. With the first being Crash Bandicoot, then Mario. Sonic Adventure? Technically, I did play that as a kid. Ah, FUD. You know, I'm glad I spawned here, because there was actually something down here. I'm glad I came here. There's a dragon down here. Oh no, it's a level, okay. I think this is a flight level. You know what? Since I'm actually right here, I'm thinking of just doing this flight level right now so that I don't have to come back down here again. This won't happen all the time. This is the first time I'm leaving my current objective to do something else. The gem count is now off, but I just feel like it would be the best interest if I do it right now. And then that happens. To be honest, I don't really know what the order I had. I don't even know what the order is for this. I mean, this might not even be the right order. And I should stop speaking American. Huh, what am I doing right now? No, what am I doing? Have I screwed the shopper? I think I've screwed the shopper. Completely. Yeah, I totally botched this. Considering I don't know where I'm going. Huh, maybe the boats had to be first. Because I never even passed any arches. Alright, let's do the boat. The boat right here. Oh, there's arches right here. Oh, okay. Missed that arch. Cannot believe I missed that arch. This one is a little difficult. Damn. Okay, I guess this one is just a hope for the best. But okay, I've got it. Well, I haven't got it. I've still pretty much boned myself entirely. But I think I know what I'm doing. Still not going to help the fact that I'm about to fail. I have like 5 seconds left. Okay, I have no seconds left. How do I do that? Do I have to get the boat here? I think I got it. I think I got it. I think this is what I have to do. I think I have to follow the path of the boat here and then come through here again to get the arches here. That's just what I think though. Alright then, let's try this here. I could again be completely wrong because I haven't played Spyro in a while. I haven't played it since I last 100%ed it, so I pretty much don't know exactly what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm doing this completely wrong. I'm doing this wrong. How? What do I do? What am I supposed to do here? I'm actually gonna cut, because I don't want you guys to see this again. I'm gonna cut here. Alright, I got it. I don't actually know if I've done it right, but... Maybe I should have cut that out. Because that was actually like a flawless run there. Then again, I might not have done it right. I didn't say I was the best Let's Player in the world. Can I get my whirlwind, please? Thank you. Took a while. Now to get the rest of the gems in this area. And that'll probably be it for this part. Ouchie. Okay, so you actually can't hit them with a charger. You have to flame them. Well, piss on me. Wait. I had the key though. You guys literally saw me get the key. Really, the key respawned at its original location. Is that because I didn't use it? I have never known that to happen. So if you don't use the key before going into a level, you lose it. Which is retarded, by the way. Oh yeah, I'm screwed here. I forgot I can't actually make it up here. Shit. Oh, I made it. Nice. But I boned myself there. Is this the 45 I needed? No, I'm missing a 10 somewhere. What? Where the hell? What the fuck? Alright. I'm going to cut again. Well then, turns out I missed chest right at the start of the level. God, I shock. Woohoo! Well, that's it for this part. Join me in the next part where I'll do something more interesting. See you guys then.